church.
Huh?
Now in Thessaloniki, walking the boardwalk, going to dinner.
What? She just got back from Scotland too.
Who did? You did?
First day of class.
I don't want it that hot.
16-ounce thing to take home. I couldn't get a hard look for a cat in like 30 minutes.
Yeah, it's hard. You gotta get it.
Hard
day
in
one.
The lobby. Yeah,
already
lounge.
Behind.
Already behind. It's only the first day.
Is this Barbie's house or what?
Yeah, perfect picture. Barbecue, okay. Ketchup, and mustard.
This is cool. Can you go in? One sip, everyone has a roll.
Bro, we're doing this.
Whoa, how'd he get on top?
No way, Mike. Oh, should have thought he's admired at this point.
Coffee and now we're studying for our test because we're on a study abroad. We have to study sometime.
No, just me.
Maybe it's because I don't really know the currency works or how much we should normally pay for stuff, but everyone's just seems off.
Amen. Go into the vinery. Winery, not vinery.
Really?
This is for you, Mom.
Thank you.
And
chicken, feta, mushrooms, onions.
That was
well, y'all, this is 24 hours and highly dangerous.
That is the most correct thing.
Was it you gave me 2 spoons like I was going to share it?
Still studying.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah. The Battle of Thermopylae has very little philosophy to it.
You should have watched
it. It's day 5. What's up? We're good. We're about to go to our last class of the week. Pre-test. Let's go.
We have a class tomorrow.
Well, pre-test.
Yes.
This is our walk to class every morning. All of our friends.
Pushing the electric line.
Literally never pulled an all-nighter in my life. Like, that's very fucking harsh for an intern.
Us with our coffee.
But,
you know, just chilling, locked in our hotel room. Because there's a riot about to happen. But it's okay, we're safe.
Dog.
So theoretically,
our favorite one-year-old pizza place.
I could drop a $5 bill.
Yeah.
With our fresh salads too.
Oh wait.
Test
go again. Oops.
Day 6, test day. We're ready. Feeling it. Gonna get the ethical theories in. Gonna be good.
Woo.
I like these ketchup things. I might wash it and take it home.
How do we sail? I want to sail.
Ooh, yeah.
My dad got me this one.
Have you seen that pirate ship looking thing?
Isn't that a good? Oh, y'all say scoots in.
I always get the people that are here.
Yum.
I think you all got it right there. I hate shots.
I'll get a.
My true savior is Michael, let me tell you.
Friends!
Helen.
Hey.
Chris.
What's up, guys?
Day 7 with our pizzas.
So good.
The housekeeper had to wake us up this morning, or this afternoon at 1:10. We're doing great.
Say something. You need Giannis to go throw hands.
Giannis can get it done.
Yeah.
churches, he even has a synagogue in the old Jewish quarter. So it's a city that, I mean, yes, you do have some ugly ways from the
I think that's actually where they get Ozark.
Fiji.
That's where they fill up.
Yeah, yeah.
Which one are you thinking, Justin?
So rich.
Which one?
Like right now?
Yeah, I
guess. Okay, day 8, we're going to Tezos Island.
Cool.
We're going to Tezos Island.
Okay, we're on our way to Bezos?
Yes.
No, we're going right?
We're going to Karamodi.
Karamodi.
Anyways, trying to navigate Greece streets, and it's going to be great.
Yeah.
Spencer driving.
They went to Ole Miss and dropped out.
Take the picture?
We just got done with Bassos.
We survived.
We're eating pizza and we survived and it was beautiful. And we're gonna talk Dr. Graves into letting us come back on Saturday.
Round two.
But yes,
it's a move.
I will let you know if we survived the car drive.
This was the play.
Damn. We got home safely.
We're doing great.
It was fun. See you tomorrow.
Best day.
Dana.
What are we doing today?
I have no idea, but it's not going to be a good day, and we're about to find out.
All right. Yay, class. Yay, 2 days.
Want to write something in Google or TripAdvisor?
We can do it. Yes. We did get you, but the thing is the Wi-Fi's in there is so bad.
I feel like we couldn't. But like, it's a good way to like.
Our yummy smoothies, treating ourselves after class.
How's Thomas? Y'all named Thomas.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, go.
Oh, the lover's thing.
And then, hey, what? Get all the angles. I'll wait until we're done. I'm not waiting.
Okay.
Nom nom noms.
Nom nom.
Italians?
Sorry.
No, you're good. You got it.
No, it looks really cool. Oh, that's a little. Oh, look at that. Y'all, they have little tarts.
This is perfect.
That one?
Yeah. That one? Yeah.
Hey, do you want to try it? Really?
Hey, like, before we leave. Yeah, we'll be back. We'll be back later tonight.
Oh, yeah. I was going to say, I don't know.
You just buy a whole jar. A whole jar of these.
Holy cow, I'm back.
Maybe we'll get sticks.
Oh, no. I know you're like, I gotta know.
After bachelorette party.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Okay. Day 10, we're going shopping today and lots of class, but should be fun.
Ew.
Yay.
Milk and cheese.
Oh.
You gotta snag a pig.
I'm probably gonna bring what I have. Maybe I can make that something.
I'll probably bring like a smoothies before our shopping spree.
Here we are with all of our bags.
Woo!
Shopping spree.
Good day.
Success. Yeah.
Because with my brothers, they never like to shop.
Yeah.
Woo!
You okay?
It's day 11. We're going on a visit to oil refinery and then class in the afternoon.
Woo!
So fun.
So fun.
The Prime Minister.
I think it's him.
We're going to contrast this with the sort of social constructivist account that Locke claims that this is natural or fundamental to nature.
We leave early.
Yeah,
we don't have how early.
You like tomatoes?
Yeah.
So we got to... confusion. Chip. You do like...
They're guaranteeing him the president?
No. So it's like...
the light. I want to say it's this side.
takes taxi, but still walks up this hill.
I am impressed.
Wow. That looks like I'm at Disney World.
It does have those lights.
I just read the Wikipedia today. I was like looking at the hours.
Day 12, we're going to an elevator factory, and then we're going to a lake, and then we're celebrating some friends' birthdays tonight.
Woo!
Bravo. Bravo.
Bye. We out here. Y'all missed a date.
Something interesting that we have that has to do with Orpheus in Thessaloniki is that...
That looks like a fridge.
Nightmare.
Oh!
Oh my, eats first.
What was that, Spencer?
Camera eats first.
food coma kicking in, nap time. I'm out.
Pregante.
Yeah, truth. And if you say the truth,
I'm going to really cool. Because I got a
thing on my hand. I like my time.
Oh, that's a good one.
Before the bar pizza.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Let's get it.
I'm moving out with a hot dog.
Is this a video?
I'm very thankful for my umbrella.
I appreciate you, Claire. I do.
Thank you. Thank
it's the
you.
Only time I'll ever say it.
Oh, that's so mean.
Spend the pay on the tree!
How long have I been pulling out the glass out of my butt?
Wow.
Me!
Day 13, last day of class. We get to explore Thessaloniki a couple more times before we head out.
Woo!
First part of today, we'll talk about examples from China, Russia, and...
Done with class!
Yes!
Woohoo! Yeah, we're a little tired.
Pardon me, what should I do?
Same.
Good.
Not good. We're going to throw it away and going
hard
to
pass.
Coffee Island. Yeah. Date. We have good coffee now.
Yes.
Here it is.
Good coffee.
Much better. Check out the University of Arizona. Spencer and his nice hair day.
I was so excited.
I'm ready.
Good. I've come down like 15 minutes into class and I like shut it down.
I mean, today's the first chance because. Wow. That's a big piece, too.
Get to our own ballet class up here.
Day 14, exam 2. Celebrating? Is that what we're doing?
Celebrating?
Yeah.
Woohoo. Celebrate. Just finished our last test. Freaking whoop. Now mimosas. And then we're going to the beach.
It's kind of creepy.
Yeah. I even know I gave my and he was like so mad.
The ceiling's so low.
I know.
No,
it's like. It's the whole trip.
Is it Courtney?
It's 10 a.m. We've got the pizza.
Freaking
it's a good day.
Hey, we saw a girl eating ice cream though, so.
Better than her.
Yeah, we're doing well. Where are we going?
Going to the beach!
It's summertime.
Madness.
good day.
A very special elevating system that they had come up with.
I would put it right there.
I decided to play.
Hello?
Чеки, да си слика, аз го дела.
Much nicer hotel.
You get it.
Alright.
Oh, daddy.
Spencer's.
We were very much raised.
Calling all the girls.
Hey.
Yeah, it's day 16, sure.
Day 16?
Sure. Well. Bread.
Yeah. It's good.
Interruptions and his birth. And God of all, he was born on the island of Delos.
This has been, this was underneath like 4 feet down. So clearly, there's a lot of additives. That's the thing that's been coming off. I wish like I could look at this with some like glasses and everything.
Like, yeah, it's it down.
Temple.
It is raining. Yeah. Poor choice of wearing white. My white shorts. Her. Kind of white shirt. It's fine, we're fine.
It was an ancient Greek theater that was mainly used for the instrumental and vocal performances of the...
How you feeling, Spencer, after the hike?
I do want one of us, a group.
Yes, and it keeps on changing. So you just have to put it on burst or something like that. See, that's why I wish I knew how to do camera shake.
Oh, like we can do that.
Yeah, but it's like, it's, I don't know, there's something like comfort or something.
What was that, Spencer? Man down, man down! You're supposed to like roll it on the spoon.
It doesn't change much, but that's what it's meant.
My
grandma's and then you release it on the spoon, then you eat it on the
spoon. They just, they leave.
By the pool with Charlotte, Robert, and Helen. Can't see them, but this pool is great.
My phone!
Spencer's ready to go swimming!
You fucking fucker!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Please don't! Please don't do this to him!
Okay.
like a flip.
Hell I tried yeah. to like fucking
Grant
dive.
And Spencer.
No, that's that actually was, really nice.
It's time. Like really short. It's only 1.5 feet or something.
It's the same month.
Okay, what day is it?
Currently it's day 17. In Athens. It's a 3-hour bus ride, but we're gonna make it to a 4.5-hour because we don't know what we're doing.
Stop.
Ew.
You want it done.
You big disgrace!
Appropriate my culture!
Enjoying the course also a little bit later. And some of the big stadiums that we have in the Greek capital, for instance, looking like a boat on your left hand side.
That means a theatre mainly used for musical performances and poetic events. Guys, while you're taking the pictures, say hello to the ceiling of the theatre.
As well as
expecting.
Do not block the passage, please. Keep moving, keep walking.
The fleet of the Persians. The year is 479 BCE. When they come back, they find out that most of the buildings in their public apartments were destroyed, but later on, they decide.
Secret time, I did it anyway.
I almost fell and he was trying to avoid my arm.
Guys, we're going to give you time later for your pictures. May I ask you? Well, guys, all of you right here in front of me.
Okay.
No one behind me.
Yes, Mason. Let's all put ours together. I'm going to take a picture.
also.
Is this one legal?
Oh yeah, don't even think about it. Only a finger on that thing.
No, don't go away.
Structures and their systems, and I wonder,
Robert and ASEN. Wow, that was really fast. Are you an ace?
You want it. I'm your friend.
So I dropped all the tape.
It's a dance too.
What is that? Hey, Joe Athens! What happened?
Everything.
She ripped her pants, dancing too hard and fine.
Get that?
Yeah. Ellen! Yeah,
it's great.
It is great.
Cheers.
Sadness strikes.
I'm sad.
Poor
sad,
Helen. Sad. She's sad.
No.
Day 18. Last day.
Sad.
We are sad, but look at the freaking feast we have over here. What the heck? Lots of shopping. Yeah. We did that. My cheddar melt is back.
I like the
venue stuff. Great, we needed coffee for the rest of the day.
Τέχνης σε ολόκληρο τον ελληνικό κόσμο. Πολλά από τα γλυπτά του Παρθενώνα δεν αποτέλεσαν.
Trying to push me over?
Oh.
I want to go down there and steal some.
Oh, I want to enter.
See, this goes back.
Our sad farewell dinner. Finally, not bad. I wish it wasn't.
I had dinner, but it better be good.
of you have made me pee.
Come here. Come on, Mark.
I'm sad.
I'm sad, Bella.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Yeah.
And
like,
I shot
78,
72.
Have y'all seen Chris yet?
It's 5:45 in the morning. And our flight got delayed by 2 hours.
Sleep.
Ever have breakfast together? Last time.
It tastes like the very
Helen, what did your bag initially weigh?
31.
And you got it down to
23.4.
With 4 trips to the scale, she is now BFFs with the worker.
Thanks and giggle.
There's a quick one too.
Amen.
Hour 7. Chillin'.
Lost all consciousness.
We're not gonna make it.
How much longer do we have, Chris?
Like 17 more.
Woohoo.
Now we'll find you a new seat. And first, a federal check. Once again, we'd like to welcome you aboard.
Update, we lied to you. We were sitting here for 45 minutes waiting for our plane to take off.
And
we
3:20.
Yeah, we were supposed to leave at 12:15. It's fine, we're fine. We'll be home safe, hopefully, soon.
Eventually.
I have an hour and a half, so 31 and a half.
Yeah, I'm gonna be.
We're pushing 32 hours. Woohoo. We finally made it to Newark though, no worries. 3 hours left. We got it. Woohoo.
Let's get it.
We're done. We're home. Christopher.
We're home.
And that's a wrap, Greece trip.
Peace out.
Until next time.
Survive.
JK, Helen has to repack her entire suitcase.
Oh my God.